We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
Do it! Now!
All right!
What?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't...
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I get to wear a coach in Paris.
Elizabeth.
You bet! You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brother. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems.
These people are like this because of Fink. Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
My Hank lost his job at the Fink plant and they evicted all of us.
There's a tear over there.
Go ahead.
Okay. Onto this.
Thanks.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's
back
in that
box.
What do you think?
Circle.
is a better home awaiting in the sky. In the sky. Interesting.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy, now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
For the Vox. We squashed that gunsmith like a bug and took his tools for our own. Make no mistake, soldiers. The Vox and weapons go together like fire and gunpowder. One spark, and we'll have a blaze we cannot control.
Damn!
Thank you.
come take a look at this?
That won't take but a minute. Ready.
Do it.
There you go.
I see him! Elizabeth.
Sure thing.
Need some help with this.
Oh, this won't take long at all. There you go.
Perfect. Thank you.
the job and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
They argued some fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
It's locked.
Sure thing.
Ready.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? Before the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Can you feel it? Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker, your nose.
Hard to think. There's two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
Out of here, First Lady. Let's go.
Cut you in half.
Enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one.
There's no way out.
meant to have happen.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself,
more money.
Time. Get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Get in the corner!
I don't win!
got you sold!
Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. To get off this thing.
Daisy in the factory.